I was at a train show one time, and believe it or not, they actually had cameras in the car.